time, there was a little ogre named Shrek who lived with his parents in a bog by a tree. It was a pretty nasty place, but he was happy because ogres like nasty. On his 7th birthday, his parents sat him down to talk, just as all ogre parents had for hundreds of years before.
Listen, son, you're growing up so quickly.
I'm happy all alone anyway. Take your fluffy things and shove them where the sun don't shine. I prefer a life like this, it's not that complicated. Sure, I'm fated to be lonely and I'm destined to be hated. If you read the books, they say that's why I was created.
And we're going, so it takes a little bit longer.
And we're going a little further.
Yeah.
Coming in backstage.
And it's darker. People helping you backstage?
We're all changing.
Yeah, everybody's
right?
Changing. There's no one who can help.
Oh, no. Rhea and Allie can run back and help you.
Give us a couple more. Yeah, like a minute.
Yeah, 30
seconds.
20 seconds. It's all we
Yeah.
20 more seconds.
Just to slow the music down. Have him sing his song slower. Is that what you're
Can you sing slower?
Can you have that 20 more seconds? There will be some
The only question is, can we have interstitial music?
So maybe, do you think the prop in your hand is extra and that should be...
That's not it.
No.
It's getting gross.
We're all like 20 minutes, 20 seconds lagged. It's just the way it is.
This is just super tight, and there's nothing.
Yeah, so
there's no zipper
have
or anything.
Helpers
so.
Backstage.
Yeah,
okay.
This
I have to slowly inch it over my
head.
I want to again. All right, you starting over?
Yeah. Good reenter. Right this way, don't mind the mud, you'll get used to it.
This place is a dump!
Yeah, it's not fit for a pig.
Hello?
We can hear you.
You're standing right here.
You all read Lord Farquaad's decree.
Yeah! We read it! All fairy tale creatures are banished from the kingdom of Duloc. All fruitcakes and freaks will be sent to a resettlement facility.
There's a paper here with all your names on it and your new land. When I call your name, step forward. Pinocchio the puppet.
I'm not a puppet, I'm a real boy.
That's your patch of mud right there.
Dumped on a swamp. Man, I tell you, sometimes being a fairy tale creature sucks pine sap. Story of my life.
hot and granny dress and call me a hot and tranny mess. Sugar Plum Fairy!
Story of my life, booted from the ball, told to go away, they didn't care at all. That's the story of my life.
You're late, Rabbit.
That's the story of my life.
Have fun, you guys.
That's the story of my life.
And remember, if you're found back in the kingdom, you will be executed.
You are our only hope.
first, it looks nice. Well, see how it's, yeah, just something's going on.
There's something going on around here. I guess for sure.
Really? It looks like it was big. Oh, you guys gotta take your stuff off. No, put it back, Doggy. They gotta get their stuff off.
Okay, should, should actors take it off?
Yeah.
Okay, we'll just tell them.
When you say it's time to say goodbye, grab your stuff.
Yeah, told them. Got it.
I took a right at the candy house. This can't be right.
Okay, sorry. Just wait, Rhea.
Oh.
And Allie, is that where we usually, just let's make sure. Is that where you usually throw it? Because we're going to see.
Oh.
Do you want it, like, tossed backwards?
Well, what did you do before?
Like that. And then he just, like, shoved it back.
And tried to pull it back.
Is there any way to toss it on him? Like it should go right below, behind the tree.
Yeah. So.
We do that. I'll be right back.
Yeah.
Okay.
And
try that again.
Okay.
Good throw and catch. It's
like,
a stunt thing.
Can I
stand? Can you give your
hand? I don't want them to see me though. Like this is.
Just push it up
here. Just have it on the thing and then.
We get this in the right place.
Right there, drop it. Yeah. Perfect.
Okay, not yet though.
But that's okay. I mean, that was pretty plus. We'll fix that
later. Yeah, that'll.
Should I leave her in a way or wait till the blackout? Like to go up this one?
Wait a little while.
Okay.
Or wait till the blackout if you're not needed.
Okay.
Here, yeah.
It fell down there.
Are we doing it again?
Yeah, because he'll do his line on yell.
Oh, okay.
That would be yelling I come into. So I'll be your cue. I'll yell after he
yells. Okay.
Scoot closer to the tree so we don't see you.
This can't be right. I took a right at the candy house.
Ah! One more time.
Was that?
I think you might need to look.
Okay.
You went.
Okay.
To the. You have to go straight down from where your hands are.
Yeah, you just drop. Okay.
We're not going to be looking up there.
Okay.
So if you look, Rhea, if you hold him like this over the balcony,
like
hold him over it, like take his back. And hold the material, and then
just
put the legs all the way over the balcony, right there, and go, boop.
Okay.
Straight down. Don't throw nothing. Just go, boop.
Okay.
All right?
Let's see. This can't be right. I took a right at the candy house.
So, we're going to try again. So you got to have his legs over the side of it, otherwise he flips and he goes forward.
Okay.
So like this. He has to be completely over. He can't be like this.
Can you just?
Yes, exactly.
Wait, can you just move the tree then?
I mean,
we moved it forward.
That too, but
I'm moving the tree.
What is she? His side.
Okay.
Yeah, there you go. And then pull. So it goes straight down. Perfect.
This can't be right. I took a right at the candy house.
Should it go behind the tree?
Yes. Yes, just.
No, you just move
the tree. Trying to get it in front of the tree?
I thought I had to get it in front of the tree.
That's why.
Everybody.
Oh.
I quit.
Damn it.
Bill, do you know this line?
This should be bloopers in here. Okay.
Oh, this can't be right. I took a right at the candy house. The best route to Duloc.
Duloc? I know Duloc. Oh, you gotta let me take you there. I am like a GPS with fur.
Thanks, I'll be fine on my own.
No, nobody's fine on their own. Well, did I remember to mention that I did 6 years in solitary confinement for impersonating a piñata?
That was really scary. I like you.
What's your name?
Shrek.
Shrek, huh? You know what I like about you, Shrek? You got that whole,
I don't care what anybody thinks about me,
thing going on. I like that. I respect that. Shrek, you all right.
Thanks. Goodbye.
Hey, you gotta let me go with you.
You know what it's like to be considered a freak.
Well, maybe you do.
That's why we gotta stick together.
Don't speak.
Just hear me out, and I might surprise you. I'll be a friend when others despise you. Don't blow your eyes,
stop with the moping.
Give me a pal,
my calendar's open.
I'll bring you soup if you feel congested. I'll bail you out
if you get arrested.
I got your back
when things get scary,
and I'll shave it
when it gets hairy. Don't let me go, don't let me go, don't let me go. Whoa, 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 you need me, you need me.
I'll treat you right
and never act shoddy. Responding, I think we're bonding. Don't let me go, don't let me go, don't let me go. Whoa, 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 you need me.
You and me, we belong together, like buttery grits, like kibbles and bits, like
yin and yang, stir and drain, like hang and chang, attached at the hip,
but not like an old lady hip that might break. I'm gonna be on you like a fat kid on cake.
Like Cupid and Psyche, like Hot Rocks and Mikey, we'll stick together like that Velcro stuff. On the fuzzy side, you'll need a spiky.
We'll be like kids' pajamas with no seams at the bottom, you know. These, we're gonna go together like donuts and...
Those are donuts.
Donuts and diabetes! Don't let me go. Hold me, touch me, take me, please.
No. Don't let me go.
I need you.
Keep the jabbering to a minimum.
No jab. You got it. You will not regret this.
Too late!
Man, this is the life. Shrek and Donkey on a big city adventure.
Too.
Oh yeah, they're beautiful.
Phineas, I'm ready.
Bring in the cookie.
Oh, gosh! Oh! Oh! What's happening now? Oh, this is happening! Oh, no! Oh! Oh! It's you!
You were expecting someone else?
Run, run as fast as you can. You can't catch me. I'm the gingerbread man.
Look what you've done to my legs! You're a monster!
I'm not the monster here. You are. You and the rest of that fairy tale trash poisoning my perfect kingdom.
It's not a kingdom because you're not a king.
Oh, but I will be as soon as I find a princess to marry. And I hear you know one. Tell me, where is she?
Eat me!
Listen! He's trying to be fair to you creatures, but now his patience has reached an end! Tell us where she is!
Man.
Can I go now?
No, you haven't told us where to find her.
I can't.
You must.
I won't.
Tell us, Aura.
Oh, no, not the buttons. Not my gumdrop buttons. Okay, I'll tell you. She's a day's walk from here in a dragon guarded castle surrounded by hot boiling lava.
Ooh, that sounds dangerous.
You want a princess or not?
Go on.
In the highest room in the tallest tower, there lives a fiery redhead named Princess Fiona.
Princess Fiona? She sounds perfect. Except for that dragon lava thing. I'll have to find somebody else to go.
Big surprise.
I shall make Fiona my queen, and Dumas will finally have the perfect king. Freaks on every corner, I had them all arrested.
Hey, naughty, 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 no. If you had a quirk, you didn't pass inspection. We all have our standards, but I will have perfection. And so. Things are looking up here in Duloc.
Let's take a look.
Raw things I'm cooking up here in Duloc.
He likes to cook.
A model that amazes, a plan with 7 phases.
Bum, 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 bum.
Things are looking up here in Duloc.
They're looking up
in Duloc. The ladies all look swell. The men are so dashing. Thanks to my new dress code, the fashion's never clashing. Hey, naughty, 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 no. This castle I have built is taller than the Clifton. A city like a postcard with monorail and gift shops. And so. No one from the gutter in Duloc.
He's taking aim.
Embrace the cookie cutter in Duloc.
We're all the same.
Upshot is enormous when you can shout. Here in Duloc. Hey, let's hear it for those Duloc dances. Aren't they terrific? Huh? Oh, yes! Pow! Bam! Come on! There's no sign of slowing, we're growing.
But he's growing. Look at him grow.
Things are looking up here.
We practice this hard, fall forward and back. We make one mistake and we get the run.
Things are cooking up here.
He tries to dance with us.
like someone else I know. As years go by, she sits and waits. As years go by, uh-oh. A torturous existence. I don't remember this part. She wishes she were dead. Skip ahead, skip ahead. But in the end, Rapunzel finds a millionaire. The prince is good at climbing and braiding golden hair. So I know, look here, if there are rules and there are strictures, I believe the storybooks I read, but can lose the light, my white knight.
Blah, 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 poison apple, boring, boring, evil queen. Filler, filler, bend there, read that, seven shorties on the seat. Skip ahead, skip ahead. But in the end, the princess wakes up with a start. The prince is good at kissing and melting Snow White's heart. So I know he'll appear and his armor will be blinding. As shiny
about as odd as you agreeing to rescue a princess.
A tower dragon? How hard can it be?
Go into that thing.
I saw my shades and locked my door. Still you come for what ain't yours. Like a hound on a lot of boards. You come around and around and around. You're gonna stay. You're gonna stay, yeah. Forever.
I wish I could stay.
Another night, another name. All and all, you're all the same. Bush mob, you want that flame, but you cry around. The siren calls you from her keep. That pretty girl, that perfect peach. She's always out of reach. I am around and around and around. First of all, I am not a knight, I am a donkey. And if you can't see that by now, you gotta get your eyes checked. Second, that princess is not even my type. Do you wanna know why? 'Cause I like a big, big girl. I like a big, big girl. Help me out, big brothers. With the hated
unchained heart.
He's out there waiting.
He likes a big, big girl. He likes a big, big girl.
Well, I hope you learned something valuable today. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'll be on my way. What's that? There's something in your eye.
Stay.
awaited this day, and I wouldest first like to knowest the name of my champion.
Shrek. Come on, let's go.
But it be our first meeting. It must be a wonderful and romantic scene. Don't you want to savor this moment?
Jeez, I'm like a crackpot madman!
You have slain the dragon, haven't you?
It's on my to-do list.
Sir Shrek, the battle is won. You may remove with your helmet.
I don't think that's a good idea.
Just take off the helmet.
Not gonna do it.
Take it off.
Fine!
Your Royal Highness.
You're an ogre.
You're expecting Prince Charming?
Well, yes, actually.
Listen. This Farquaad fella, he's the one that wants to marry you.
Can freeze for a minute, Allie? Yeah. Is Rhea busy doing something?
It was just the wrong one. Oh, I thought, I didn't realize it was a different
swamp. But didn't it take kind of long, and so one of you should do one thing and one should do the other?
Oh, no, I thought the swamp was a forest. That was my mistake.
Oh, okay.
She said the wrong
one. All right, continue on if you know where you are.
Oh, then why didn't he come rescue me?
Good question! You can ask him tomorrow when we see him.
Tomorrow? Oh my gosh. It's almost sunset. We need to make camp.
But you've just been rescued.
Yes, and I found the whole ordeal quite exhausting. I need to rest immediately.
Oh, well, that's too bad because we're gonna keep going.
We need to make camp right now!
Fine! There's a cave over there!
Oh, sure, that's no place for a princess.
No, it's perfect. Well, gentlemen, I bid thee good night. By day one way, by night another, this shall be the norm, until you find true love's first kiss, and then take love's true form.
Thank you.
sister.
Hey, give me my flute back.
My dad and mom sent me away.
Man, what
is wrong with you?
Oh. Sorry, I just got a little carried away. What with this beautiful evening and the fireflies and that sunset.
Sunset? Oh, my gosh, it's getting late. I'm sorry, but I have to go.
Princess, Princess Fiona. It's pretty scary in here. I ain't playing no games, Princess.
It's okay.
What happened?
It's the princess. It's me in this body.
You ate the princess? My God! Can you hear me? I'll get you out of there!
Donkey.
Princess. What happened?
It's a curse. A witch cast a spell on me when I was just a girl. Now every night when the sun goes down, I become this horrible, ugly beast.
Oh, you're not ugly.
Okay, I'm not gonna lie, you are really ugly.
But you're kind of an ogre, and well, Shrek. You do have a lot in common.
Shrek? I can't think about Shrek. Not now. I'm a princess after all, and I mean, look at me. Really, who could love a beast so hideous and ugly? Princess and ugly don't go together. That's why I can't stay here with Shrek. My only chance to live happily ever after is to marry my one true love. I've got to promise not to say anything, not a word.
I won't say anything, but you should.
Shrek, there's something I have to tell you.
You don't have to tell me anything, Princess. I had enough last night. Princess, I brought you a little something.
Princess Fiona!
As promised. Now, about my swamp.
Yes, I cleared it out. Now step away before I change my mind. Forgive me, Princess, for startling you. I'm Lord Farquaad.
Forgive me, Lord Farquaad, for I was just saying a short... Farewell.
Princess Fiona, beautiful, fair, flawless Fiona, I ask for your hand in marriage.
I accept.
Excellent! So much to do, we'll be married tomorrow.
No. Today, before sunset.
Oh, anxious, are we? Yeah. Right. So much to do. We'll be married by sunset.
Beep, 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 beep.
Thank you.
Where to now?
40 miles north. There's a landfill with our names on it.
Landfill? Are you kidding me? What's next? A dunghill? A septic tank?
I mean, how low do we need to go, people? It's time we stood up to Farquaad ourselves!
See, Freeze, I don't think we should bring in all our stuff again.
Okay.
We weren't sure.
Yeah. Okay.
Should I bring the suitcase? Or no?
I think that's fine.
It's time we stood up to Farquaad ourselves!
Stand up for ourselves? I don't know.
He has a point.
No bag.
Pan's right. We need to get off our fluffy butts and do something.
We should. It's worth a try. It beats a landfill.
It's time to stop the hiding. It's time to stand up
I did half the work, I get half the land.
This is my swamp.
My. Me. Just like you did to the princess. And all she ever did was like you. Maybe even love you.
Love me? She said it was ugly. A hideous creature. I heard you two talking.
She wasn't talking about you. She was talking about someone else.
She wasn't talking about me? So, what did you want to say about me?
Why don't you go ask her yourself?
Ask her?
You wanted to be a big hero. Now's your chance.
Don't get the wedding.
Wedding crashers!
We've taken your abuse for the last time, Farquaad!
invitation got lost in the mail?
Well, maybe if you hadn't abandoned me in the woods.
Abandoned you in the woods? You were 28, living in my basement!
We are weird.